These are the US Marines Javelin Specialists, and you don't want to be a tank near these guys. Officially the Combined Anti-Armor Team, or CAP, they engage armored vehicles at close standoff ranges. Their primary tool is the ATGM, either a tow or a javelin. But keep your voices down, because this squad is all about stealthily ambushing the enemy with unexpected maneuvers. They can hit a success rate up to 95%. Which they better, considering the cost of a javelin.